For her time spent as one of the New Jersey housewives, but Kathy Wakile is also a pretty good cook.
Entertainment reporter Doug Kolk spends some time in the kitchen with the Real Housewives alum in tonight's entertainment report.
Good evening. You know, even on the show, Kathy let it be known she loves to cook, and since she's from New Jersey, it's not really surprising. Today, I'm getting a little taste of home. Not with dessert, because that's something I don't eat.
I'm still blown away by that.
I know. Lock me up, throw away the key. But rather a little taste of Jersey with Kathy Wakile.
For me, food is a memory. So it brings me back to childhood.
If you know her from Bravo's hit show, Real Housewives of New Jersey.
I want my opinion to matter to you.
I can't change, Rich. This is just a hard thing to talk.
Then you also know she's one heck of a cook.
And I guess it's a prerequisite when you're from New Jersey, you have to know how to cook.
Well, being Italian, from New Jersey, you spend most of your time in the kitchen.
That's why today we find ourselves inside Chef Eric's culinary classroom. This is where all aspiring LA chefs go to learn from the best. Today I'm taking one out of Kathy's new book, Indulge. She's keeping it simple.
This is simple?
Well, most people have milk,
okay,
sugar, and eggs in their pantry.
Okay.
I'll add a little cornstarch and you have the basics for a simple custard.
Which, once made.
So we're gonna start with a cup of milk, 3 egg yolks. I'm gonna add a little sugar into that. It's bubbly and thick and decadent.
Is versatile enough.
So I use this cream as a basis for other desserts.
To be used in many dishes.
Wow.
I mean, it looks like a decadent dessert made by a, you know, a master chef, right?
And tasty enough.
I'm gonna go for
it. You're a tough critic.
To get me to take the plunge?
That's actually really good.
Wow. Were you surprised?
What have I been missing out on?
You've been missing out on
30
a lot.
Years.
Something. Oh my God.
Kathy's book, Indulge, with over 75 of her recipes, is available now. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.
Who doesn't